for the last couple of months, there have been several missing persons reported out of Loveland, Ohio. Initially, we had very little to go on, until about 1 week ago. Mr. Buchanan, a resident of a small trailer park on the outskirts of town, contacted the Loveland authorities to report strange happenings from within the park. He claimed that the other members of the community had begun worshipping frogs, and have formed a cult whilst also kidnapping the local townsfolk. We are dispatching you to investigate these reports, and determine exactly what it is we are dealing with. Good luck, detective. We know you'll need it.
Visitors enjoy a variety of recreational activities year-round, including jumping.
Get variety, Swami. I'm a best grocer. Ask for Chef Variety Spaghetti Dinner. Only about 15 cents a serving.
Richie Stronger Hills Brothers Coffee. And new Instant Hills Brothers Coffee. The first instant coffee that smells like coffee.
Aroma!
Coffee!
New coffee aroma!
New coffee! New instant coffee!
Enjoy new coffee aroma! And wonderful taste of
just like fresh food. New Instant Pills Brothers Coffee.
Instant Pills Brothers.
those who like it hotter, here's a brand new kind of chocolate. Tiger's chocolate is deliciously different from the difference of the flavor of chili peppers. What a delicious difference they make. Try Smiters, you'll like it. Smiters chocolate always gives your meals a bright new look, but never bites your tongue. Ask your grocer for Smiters chocolate, the chocolate with the chili peppers. Smiters, for those who like it hot.
Now, something really fun. Channel 2, Vancouver, Canada, 180 miles north. There we are then, 180 miles from the signal, this RCA picture delivery. Of course, you won't take a portable on a plane, but think of the picture you'll get in your home, even under difficult reception conditions. New RCA picture portable, 14, 17, 21 inch overall diagonal picture view, as low as $139.95.
Hello, may I come in? I am Sadly Abbey. Correct your team, my sister, and Sadly Abbey Travis, and two grocers. Today, I want to tell you about a wonderful grocery tree. A winner that only talks about it.
Kenai National Wildlife Refuge in South Central Alaska encompasses nearly 2 million acres of the magnificent Kenai Peninsula. The peninsula descends gracefully from glaciers in the 6,000 foot. Thank you.
Thank you. your house. Respect are the voice of God. The people and the publicans have within the power, the soldiers ask him, what you want us to do? That was the thing that was respect for the house of God, that was respect for the man of God in his priest. And we've lost that somewhere, but you still got it. You better hold on to what you got, and that's the reason God will come by every once in a while. You're still hanging on to a little something that God put in your heart. Respect for the grace of God. The people ask, the publicans ask within the power, the soldiers ask him, what you want us to do? That was the thing that was respect for the house of God, that was respect for the man of God in his priest, and we lost that somewhere. But we still got it.
Sea Life Wildlife Recreation Area is a special refuge management area where hunting is limited to promote wildlife observation and photography to the public. In winter, frozen lakes and waterways become trails and routes for exploration. Visitors and local residents enjoy cross-country skiing, snowshoeing, and ice fishing. Snowmobiling is a favorite pursuit when deep snow provides travel opportunities. While the majority of the refuge is open to snowmobile travel, closed areas exist for quiet winter sports and to protect fragile alpine habitat. Skiing a moose or a bald eagle.
God. The people asked, the publicans asked, but then the power, the soldiers asked him, said, what do you want us to do? There was a day that there was respect for the house of God, there was respect for the man of God in his place, and we lost that somewhere. The people asked, the publicans asked, but then the power, the soldiers asked him, said, what do you want us to do? There was a day that there was respect.
All right.
Good evening, Detective. We hope your investigation was a success. Please have a seat. Thank you, Detective. Now, our line of work is very dangerous, especially to those with a weak mind. To combat this, we employ the use of sodium pentothal. Think of it as a kind of truth-telling serum. Now, Detective, please take the pill on the desk, place it into your mouth, and then swallow it.